Hello, Bainbridge Island. We're here with the MV
Mariachi.
And you're going to see a beautiful concert right now with the MV Mariachi, Mariachi Camarillo, and the dancer named Monica. You're going to really love it. I hope you enjoy. Que viva
Mariachi! Thank you.
Hi, my name is Antonio Rivera, or you can call me Tony. Most people call me Tony. I play the guitarrón, which is the Mexican bass for mariachi. 25 years, since 1995. It's a family group. We're mixed of our family and our friends. My brother, my other brother used to be in the group. My sister, my mom's in the group. But then a lot of them are former students of ours, and they get older, and you know, we build the musicianship together. Yeah, and that's basically our group.
Oh, Danielle Ramirez. I play the violin. I've been playing the violin since I was 11, so 27 years. Yes, I'm part of Mariachi Camp Maria, and it's my family band, and every weekend we play gigs and parties and shows, and I'm happy to be part of it, and it's so much fun. We get to see a crowd every week, and we get to fill people's heart with music.
Jacob. I play the viola. I've been playing viola for about 4 or 5 years now. It's a group from my teacher in high school who taught me how to play mariachi in general. I didn't have any musical experience, and they just mentored me into the group. I've been playing with them for about 3 years now.
Estaba a comenzar, a correr de su I'm Daniel. I play trumpet. About 10 or 11 years. Mariachi, I've been playing about 3-4 years maybe.
And do you enjoy playing mariachi?
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. It's a good pastime for me. Yeah, I do. You know, they were my teachers growing up in high school. I went with them to the schools, and I would play for all the schools with them. They really helped me get into the mariachi scene in Long Island, I guess.
My name is Renee Godina. I play the trumpet. I've been playing the trumpet for 25 years. Yes, I'm part of Mariachi Camarillo. Yeah, I've been in the group probably the longest out of anybody that's not the Rivera family. I've been in the group already for 20 years.
Mm-hmm.
I started when I was in high school. I was 17 years old when I started Mariachi Camarillo, and been with them since.
Oh. Rivera. I play the guitar. Well, with this group, I would say about 26, 27 years. Yeah, so my son is Dominic, Danielle, and Tony. The two violins, and then the guy who plays the big guitar. A little bit about the group. Oh, well, it started out as a youth group. It was just young kids, and what happened was one of the members was kind of shy. He would just run off the stage, and then they'd go, "Mom, we need you up here," and I wasn't even dressed. And so I would help them when they would get stuck, when one of them would leave, and then that's how I got involved and joined it. But it was supposed to be a youth group, but it ended up being a family group, family with friends and stuff.
I play the violin. I've been playing for probably like a little over 10 years. Yes. Fun fact, the music director is my high school teacher. He is the mariachi teacher of the whole district. Him and his brother, Tony, the guitar player. So they've been my teachers for a very long time, and I'm very grateful that they gave me the opportunity to join their group and play the music that I love with them. So it's pretty awesome being in the group.
There's adult, my age, and toddlers, where we get to learn about folklorico and new songs, and we get to make friends.
Since 2000. I've been in the group for probably about 4 years, but I know them since I started playing. I actually started with one of the brothers, but he's a teacher now in Washington, Mr. Ramon Rivera.
Este sol, este sol, este sol de los aguacates. Ella es la niña verde, verde The violin. Well, I first started an orchestra class with the Mariachi Camera director, Rene Godina, and I started with him with orchestra, and then from there I didn't really dedicate myself to violin until I entered my freshman year in high school, and I ended up being more dedicated to the violin since my freshman year to senior year with Dominic and Tony Rivera, which were my high school teachers. Well, Mariachi Camera, they've been playing since 1995-1994, but they have a lot of youth experience. Dominic and Tony, just the family in general, I look up to because it's one whole family combined into a mariachi, and just them being my teachers really inspired me a lot, and now I'm really glad to be part of the group.
Thank you. Jeanette Mora. I play the violin. I've been playing for about 3 years. It's a really fun group, really family-like. I really love playing with them. Everyone's really nice, and it doesn't feel like work or coworkers. It feels like they're your friends, and when we do gigs, it doesn't feel like work. It feels like we're partying with everyone. We make everyone feel welcome, or we always try our best to do that.
Ahora sí.
My name is Dominic Rivera.
And then what do you play?
The violin.
For?
Since I was 10, so I would say, like 28 years or something like that. We started in 1995. It was my brother and my two other brothers that started the part of another group. And then many years later, we kept on going. We formed our own group. And then now my other two brothers are now mariachi teachers. We teach for Oxnard Union School District, and then my other brother teaches up in Washington.
Thank you. Valentana.